We have an update to breaking news. Fresno police are investigating a shooting in the area of Belmont Avenue in Bethesda. CBS 47's Kirsten Mitchell joins us live once again from the scene. Kirsten.
The shooting happened here in this alleyway behind me just after 10 tonight, and we just saw that a Fresno crime scene investigations unit just arrived on scene. Here's what we know so far. Neighbors say they heard an argument, then maybe a fight followed by gunshots. When police got here, they say it appears one of the bullets missed the intended target and hit a bedroom window of a nearby apartment unit. We're told a family was in their living room when it happened, and luckily the bullet did miss the room that they were in. As far as injuries go, police say there is someone in the hospital, but they're trying to confirm whether or not it's related to this shooting, and they will be out here for a while as they continue to collect evidence and talk to possible witnesses. We'll let you know as soon as we learn more information. Reporting live in central Fresno, Kirsten Mitchell, CBS 47 Eyewitness News.
Okay.